waiting for him.
At last, the supplies for the cafeteria.
Her men work to unload bread and butter and cheese.
Let's not forget the milk.
But when Sir Topham Hatt opened the door to the milk truck, the milk poured out.
Oh, no! My trousers!
Oh, sir, I'm so sorry, sir.